Hi, I'm Kate, a member here at Christ Church Albany. We've been talking the last few weeks about being rich. You know, I've had more money in the past, but I've never felt richer than I do right now. I used to have a minivan, and that came along with minivan payments. Right now, I have a $500,000 ride. It's called CDTA. But there's more riches in my life than there ever was before. I have more friends, more family, and more people that care about me, especially my friends here at Christ Church Albany. A few weeks ago, I was in the hospital for surgery, and something came from Christ Church Albany that just meant more to me than anything in the world. The food train, as I like to call it, came to my house and took care of meals for me and my family. It wasn't just food either. I know that food came with lots of love and the joy that Christ and God have brought into my life in this last year. My church family took care of me and my family, and they took one less worry off my mind, one less little bit of energy that I could put towards healing and getting better. And it worked. And I'm very grateful to the folks here who helped feed me when I was in my time of need. You know, money doesn't make us rich. It's the people around us. It's the love of God, the love of Jesus, and the love of our friends that makes us really, truly rich.